Hello, this is Nathan, and you can see my Funko Pop over there and my Batman. Today, this is a tribute to Adam West. Adam West, he was the first Batman. Sadly, he died. And I'm sad. My dad was a fan of him back in the days, back in the 60s, or whatever. I don't know. I just want to say, he was a great actor. He did Batman. He was an amazing Batman. And when he started to get older, he was still a great actor, and he did a Big Bang Theory, and a bunch of other ones. A bunch of other, like, animated and other stuff. And I'm not going to Family Guy, Batman himself, Johnny Eagles, and different other things. And he will, if we didn't have Willem Dafoe, the person who made the live action version of the Batman TV show back in the 60s, the season 1 to 1 to 3, we wouldn't have Adam West. We would have had somebody else. He was a great, he wasn't the darkest Batman. And not to offend to all of you, Christian Bale, Ben Affleck, and Keaton fans. Well, if you think Adam West was great, was a great Batman, and always back in the day, or even now, or whatever, I don't care. If you do, you can leave in the comment below. I do read the comments, by the way. And he will always be in our hearts. And I wasn't here in Los Angeles. But they put up the bat symbol to a tribute to Adam West. All Julian Newmar and Barbara was sad. Sad. And I felt the same way. Because, for those of you who don't know, I have a second grandpa, and he passed away. Because he was smoking when he was young. I know. And he's been all my life. For like years. Ever since when I was a kid. Back when I was like so little. When I was like 1 year old. And I'm sad that he's gone. He had to have like oxygen. And I have pictures so I can describe it to you. He had like things in his nose to help him breathe, but he couldn't make it. My mom was sad. I was sad. All of our family was in mine. Mom went to Texas to put him to sleep. She put him to sleep. And I felt the same way. See you guys next time.